Why can't I see my own eyes? Why do we have to write? Why can't I just type instead? Welcome to Musings of a Master. I'm Meena Desai, and here I share a medley of my unique experiences shaped by teachers, students, and life in general. If you have been a teacher, I'm sure you have experienced such similar questions. Students' curiosity about the world around us, the origin of the things, God, reproduction, human physiology, and just about everything is superb. And the questions that arise out of this curiosity have a tendency to surface in the most unusual time and space. And it is about these questions that we are going to talk about today. Why can't it rain throughout the year? Can we touch the clouds or sit on them? Is slime solid or liquid? Hum kisi ko ullu kaise bana sakte? Ullu is an animal. What is a beginning? If there is space between my eyes, how come I see the world as one? Why can't pictures come out of the painting? Why can't they walk and talk? If crayons had eyes and mouth, would they be able to color themselves? Why is the sky blue? Why does time keep on running? Why does our body not forget to breathe when we are doing something else? Ma'am, rainbow mein itne hi colors kyun hote hain? Ma'am, when water falls on our painting, it becomes wet. But when water falls on the rainbow, nothing happens to it. Hum jhoot bolte hain, to God hume punish karte hain. But jab God jhoot bolte hain, to unhe kaun punish karta hai? Can we lie to ourselves? Who was the mother of the first mother? Ma'am, can you take us to our future? Now, these are just a handful of questions asked by some of our students. Imagine hundreds of such questions asked by thousands of kids and millions of them going unanswered. Millions of questions which are not even heard. I understand we cannot answer each and every question. More so because we would not be able to answer them rather than paucity of time. But imagine if we just acknowledge these questions. If we just encourage them to ask more questions and find out their answers. Imagine if one of those children decided to find that answer and make that a mission of his or her life. Wouldn't that be just worth the encouragement? So, have you faced such dear, odd, outlandish, or just utterly bizarre questions by students? And if you have, please do share them with me. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Musings of Mastery, on YouTube, or follow me on Instagram. Thank you so much.